Now, ladies and gentlemen, settle in, but do so on the edge of your seat.
New champion.
Here is your winner and new Internet's heavyweight champion, the superstar John the Wick.
The WWE. Threat rules, no disqualifications. The first one decides the match.
No alliances.
Uh-oh.
Thank God.
I know what's next.
The king.
Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no-DQ match?
The King wins! That's it! Calling it by knockout!
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler!
And what an uphill battle! Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital.
Harley Race has him hooked! New champion! I can't believe it!
Here is your winner and new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, the King! Wrestling Harley Race!
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance. Who can capitalize? Cactus Jack looking for the double arm DDT. That's something Edge didn't want to face. Cactus Jack,
pile-driver! Will Cactus put it away here?
Cactus Jack, pile-driver!
That's it. Cactus Jack just ended things. Oh, man.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
And that was a successful bevel offense with that maneuver. And these attacks are spelling.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick. Edge is certainly fighting from behind now.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Bang! And now thrown back into the ring. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. He's stalking him, watching for it.
On the top. Diving double axe handle. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Cactus Jack just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, bit by bit, Cactus Jack chipping away at the competition.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Edge. Edge-o-matic. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Vicious right forearm.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe. and they just toss them aside. He's starting to struggle here.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Oh, Jack caught by the counter.
Boom, at the button. Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
On the outside. Back suplex out of the barricade.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Edge with the alertness there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Right to the kidneys from behind. What a hit from Jack.
Knee are on the rocks.
Oof. Holy meet the barricade.
Snap suplex.
Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
Not much more can be endured, I think, here for Edge.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He foiled that attempt.
Cactus Jack.
Lots more.
Improved.
Cactus Jack's in dire straits.
Boom. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Lighten up the chest and
time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, Cactus Jack.
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are gonna. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars? And look at this.
A competitor has been eliminated. Saxton. The prototype has been eliminated. Leviathan has been eliminated.
It's over. Once more, setting it up.
Intercontinental Champion, Charles.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Absolutely.
There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
But nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Corey.
You're absolutely right, Cole, but you gotta try.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Oh!
Sight set on the top rope.
They're gonna finish it off. From where the double axe handle connects.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Oh my God, a steel chair! If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game?
You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm.
Hoisting their opponent up.
Fisherman's Buster. Nailing clothesline. And he's just picking him apart now. It's obvious to see how focused he is now. Big knee to the midsection. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Gets him out of jeopardy.
Ooh, elbow strike.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Landed with a face buster.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Takedown into the Achilles lock. Oh, is he gonna tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Spectacular athleticism. The arm absorbing the damage. And back in the ring we go. Face first into the chair. Oh, God.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Half and a half suplex. Lights up. Oh, just turn that around. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. The body is starting to fail at this point. What a big knockdown.
Tell you what, this superstar impressing me big time.
The complexion of the match has just changed. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. We're gonna finish it off. Swanton bomb.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Ooh. Jarring impact. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
No!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Nice takedown. He's looking a little weary now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Whip back into the ring.
Low right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
We're going to finish it off. Swanton bomb.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Axel pop. This match may be nearing its limit.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Ooh, right to the leg.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
From the top.
Kick finds its mark.
He deflects it right back.
Nice takedown.
Opponent's arm. There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
They've got their opponent's arm
and a carefully measured knee drop.
Rolling neck snap. And in the late goings, he is still able to distribute an attack.
He knows exactly what.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
Just one step ahead, and Zagiri finds his mark.
He's going for it all.
He's got the target acquired, just a matter of moments.
We're gonna finish it off.
Misses!
Able to give him the slip.
Arm ringer applied. Down for a European arm breaker.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is on the run. This could be big. Going up high.
Lift off. All the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Very measured elbow drop.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Beautiful suplex. Had that one scouted.
Taking aim on the arm.
Carefully measured knee drop. Catches the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee.
Oh, hyperextend your leg.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, Jeff Hardy.
And guys, that was a spectacular.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
Has been eliminated.
I think they're gonna see it.
Heading back to the ring.
Face first.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go. Wash it away.
Batista has been eliminated.
stays ahead of Triple H. He switches.
Cena powers him up.
Attitude adjustment.
Has been eliminated.
Needs.
Double suplex.
Alliances in this situation don't last long.
Here comes Hogan.
A wicked kick to the lower back.
Man, what a hit.
Planning on what to do next. Down.
What else do? With a body slam, we know what comes next. Big leg drop.
Brandy has
that
been eliminated.
The Viper's night.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Brock Lesnar.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
He's brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Brock's got this in hand. John Cena with a rough blow there. Yeah, critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back. Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Double underhook suplex.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Yeah. Great display of strength with the suplex. Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Boom! Backdrop suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power we are seeing in front of our eyes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Uh-oh. Turned that one around.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Put into position now.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the Beast.
From behind,
back suplex.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
One strong attack after another. Yeah. Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the Beast.
Roman tossed aside.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Punch!
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he retaliates.
Up the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
Toss back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Uh-oh!
Turns that back on Cena. Sharp knee.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
That superstar survived against enormous odds.